Oh, I love irishsupport.com because I, you know, I love being connected to Irish people, and I'm such a nostalgia buff. I want to know where they are, what they're doing, and I love doing business with Irish people.
We're enjoying ourselves. Back soon. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Kate Nelly Foucher. I'm Tina Fianna-Pára, an Irish Arts Centre New Ara.
Gach Davi Gorlaw in La Porrick, an Irish Arts Centre. Happy St. Patrick's Day to everyone everywhere from the Irish Arts Centre.
I met him at St. Patrick's Day, and I told him, if you fall in love with an Irish girl you meet on St. Patrick's Day and you don't buy her emeralds, you'll have bad luck.
Smith. I come from a place called Knockbridge in County Louth. It's about 4 miles outside of Dundalk. This was my 19th year announcing the St. Patrick's Day Parade. It's my 45th year of marching in it. And last year I had the unique pleasure of being the Grand Marshal, of leading this fantastic parade.
The parade this year was one of our very best ever. Of course, the weather cooperated. Mike Gibbons was a great Grand Marshal, and we had huge turnout. We had over 200,000 marching and over a million watching the parade along the sidelines.
The finest parade we've had in many, many, many years. Everybody's happy out there. Amazing when the sun shines, everybody smiles. And St. Patrick didn't favor us with liquid sunshine this year, so thank God for that as well.
But 2011 is going to be unique. 250 years of the Irish celebrating their faith, their heritage and culture here in the streets of New York. So we're hoping to have a wonderful celebration. We're going to produce a booklet with the 250-year history and many, many other celebrations. So we're inviting all the Irish from Ireland, from America, all over the world to come and join us and join the celebration in that 250 years here in America. We're very, very honored and privileged. Believe you me, we live in the greatest country in the world, and every day I get up and I say, God bless America.
Popular trip that you're promoting these days to Ireland?
Well,
visit to Ireland.
Actually, it turns out A Taste of Ireland is one of our tours. That's a short tour of Ireland. People think more people are buying that this year. Shorter tours, 6 or 7 nights. And you know, you can buy that, including air, for about $1,300. So it's a really good deal.
$1,000 from 50 people once a year, and 22 years
years ago. So we've raised more money for the parade than anyone in its history.
City Irish Catholic who believes in this parade and keeping the culture of both sides of the Atlantic. It's very important that the business community in Ireland and USA stay united.
Absolutely having a wonderful time.
Did you march?
But we a little bit.
Yeah.
And maybe we'll do some more after lunch to work it
right
off.
His contribution to the church and the Western civilization is beyond belief. I couldn't imagine him thinking that we would have a magnificent cathedral here in North America dedicated to him and all these people gathered on this day every year to honor him for all the wonderful work he did for the Irish people.
Hello, Chicago. Hello, Timothy. Hello, Aaron. We love you. And I'm here with your dad and your mom. So I was having a great, great time on St. Patrick's Day 2009. Wonderful being here.
To the parade committee and all the officers, and they're all volunteers. Everybody out there is a volunteer, and that's what makes it fun. But it's so great to be with all of you and to look around the room. And you know, William Butler Yeats, at the end of his life, toward the end, and he looked around the room and he saw all these friendly faces and all these wonderful people, and he said, think where man's glory most begins and ends, and say my glory was I had such friends. Thank you very much.